Hey guys, it's Jason, and in today's video, what we'll be playing is three random horror games. In this series, we will be going on the internet and finding three random horror games that look interesting and play them. So, in today's video, I have found three interesting horror games that I have found off of itch.io, and I'm about to show them right now. So, let's jump straight to the first horror game called Ginger Deadman. Alright guys, the first game that we will be playing today for today's video is called Ginger Deadman. I thought this game looks kind of interesting, and the playtime is 4 minutes. And this is made by Capybara Forge. So, since the holiday season is approaching, I might also play a Christmas-themed horror game. So, let's jump straight to this right now. See what this brings us. You can interact with blinking objects by looking at them and pressing E, okay? Okay, it's time to make a gingerbread man. I mean, hey, it's Christmas, so... Okay, what kind of house is this? Okay. I'm sorry, what was that saying? Well done, it's time to put him into the oven. Okay. You go in the oven, gingerbread man. Perfect. Now, how about decorating the Christmas tree? Okay, where's the tree at? Where do you live? Oh, a place to put the tree, right by the campfire. Okay. And put the decorations in. Oh, I'm sorry, what? Okay. I don't get that, but okay. Okay, the decorations are up, so now what? First off, why put the tree right here? That makes no sense. Okay. Where do you live, dude? Okay. It is gone, but where did it go? Sorry, I am talking a lot, so. Okay. There you are, but you are not ready yet. Guess we gotta put him back in here. Now place it next to the milk. Santa will adore this gift. Okay, where's the milk? Right here? Oh, right here. Now it's time to go to bed. You want to be a good boy, don't you? I mean, yeah. Santa is coming home. Okay. Oh. Only milk? That's sad. We got a present here. What did you get for Christmas? I can't move. I can't move. What's going on here? That was it? Okay. Merry Christmas. Thanks for playing. No problem. Okay, that game was, interesting. A cute dog, but that's not a dog. Anyway, next game. Alright guys, the next game I have planned is called Don't Scream. I played this twice, but might as well revisit this game. So, let's lower the mic, I guess. And if I speak like this, then I should be fine, right? Or, how about this? I'm sure I'll be fine if I speak this way. Survive 18 minutes without screaming. Time only progresses. You see, guys? You see? The screen goes red if I'm loud. So, be careful not to cross this line here. Just lower the microphone calibration. Okay. How about F1? Is that okay, or what? Or how about this? Or I think it'll be fine. Okay, let's play. Okay, so we are in this. Hello, lady. She wants to grab me. Okay. Crash. Okay, I see. Let's wander through the woods, taking a sandwich boy. Okay. Let's hope I die. It's a plane crash, y'all. Let's go there. Oh, can I have a drink? What is that there? These graphics look great. I see. Why am I still speaking low?
Okay.
So, congratulations. You didn't scream for now. You survived 71 scares in total. Alright. I know I wasn't really talking so much, but I was just trying to keep it low-key while I play this type of game, so... Yeah, again, this was round 3 of Don't Scream. It wasn't really that eventful. There wasn't really much jump scares there. I mean, then again, this is still in the early access stage, so... They're still doing some more plans with this game, so... Might as well play it again another time to see how it goes. Okay, I'm not trying to play another round. Let's move on to the third game. Alright guys, this last game we'll be covering is called Cleany's Windows Service. This playtime is expected to be 10 to 15 minutes, so let's click continue and go clean some windows. Play. Alright, let's play this game. Unknown number. Hello, cleaning service? We have some dirty windows at home. Okay. But we are busy during the day, so your job will be done at night. Okay. Don't worry about it though, you will be paid up front. I will now send the address to you. Okay. Why did you even take the job anyway if you don't know who exactly is texting you, if it's actually a genuine person? Okay. The person didn't even come up. Okay, now that's an issue. It's a nice area though, but where is the dirty windows at? Okay, is it gonna be a person coming up to the door or? Uh-oh. Why is my truck coming in here? That's a little sketchy. Alright, let's... check tools. Use the spray. Back to the window. Okay, let's... get the towel. Alright, let's... be custodians. Alright. Move to the next window. Alright, good as new. Alright, spray right here. Towel. Why is there still stains right here? Oh, the sponge. Oh, okay, I see how this works. Okay. You may need to respray the window multiple times. Okay. I guess that's what I have to do. Okay, this is actually pretty relaxing. Sponge. Okay. Next window. Inspect the window. Okay. Let's get cleaning. Oh, who's that over there? Hey bud, I'm cleaning your window. Hey man, do you see me? How you doing, sir? Next window. Alright, looks like we have a few more to go through. Okay. Start cleaning. Sponge. Wait, there's still a spot there. What? I guess that's not a big deal. Okay. Spray here. Towel. Oh, there's a door there. Why is there a bat in the house? Spray this. Okay. Clean up the dust. Make sure it's spotless. Clean it real good. Okay. Next window. Okay, it's not exactly full of stain. Okay. I expect there to be a jump scare anytime here. Oh, hey, bud. I thought y'all were busy. Why'd y'all need me to clean the windows for? Okay. Let me just make sure I get all the spots here. It's not exactly fully clean. Okay. Next window. Looks like we got three more to go before we move to the upper levels. Okay. Start cleaning. I saw there was a dude in there. Spray. Okay, get all this shit off. What even is this shit anyway? Guessing that's all I need to clean anyway. Okay. Another window done. Let's move to this side. Got one more here. I know those people are not going to jump scare me, so let's just proceed as normal. Laundry room. Guess let's clean this one more time, get all the dust out. Wait, is this all clean or what? Okay, there we go. My bottle's empty. Grab some more cleaner from the back of my truck. Okay. Well, I must have dropped my keys somewhere in the yard. Oh boy. Guess we have to go look for it. Oh, there's a key right there. Because I can finally open the back of my truck. It's not gonna be that easy, I have a feeling. Back to where I left off. How do I get back up there? Oh. Room in here. Next window. Okay. Clean this up. I'm expecting a jump scare anytime now. Okay, clean this shit nice and smooth. Next window. Okay, now we gotta get this whole side here. Are those windows have to get up there too, or what's up? Okay. Let's clean you up. Are those people sleeping in there, or? Right here. Next one. Okay. Man, what is people doing anyway? The lights are on in there. A little bit here. Oh, hi. Knew that was gonna start. Oh, hello. Is that your wife in there? What are those people doing in there? Are they gonna come up to the window? Is she working? Are they having a birthday party in there or something? Yeah, what's up, man? I'm just doing my job. What's up, brother? Let's get this done. How far are we? Okay, we still have a long way to go. Okay. Usual routine. Clean this up. Oh, hello, man. What? Next window. Huh, okay. Y'all are not gonna get me, I'm just a cleaning man. Okay. Ooh, is this the kitchen or something? Why is there a kitchen on the second floor? Since when was that even a thing? I don't know. Wait, is that paint over there? Don't tell me they're gonna make me go over there. I know they're not gonna make me go inside. My job is to clean windows. This is a pretty relaxing horror game. Nice way to end off this video. So yeah. Okay, get this shit cleaned up. So how you guys doing today? You good? You good? Everyone good there? Y'all ready for Christmas? Comment below what y'all's plans for Christmas are. I'm on break, so from college, so expect more uploads. Are they gonna make me go back down again? I know they're not gonna make me go back down. To get another spray. Don't make me go back down. There's only two more here, okay? And I know they're not gonna make me go up there. Okay. Do this shit. Is that someone watching TV in there? Oh, it's not all clean up. Okay, spray this. Do a little bit here. Last window. Okay, last window here. Where am I going to? Oh, I fucking knew it. I have to go up here too. Okay. Ah. Okay. This is a little bit sketchy here. At least it's a smaller windows here. What the hell were they doing to this house? Oh, hey bud. Y'all are gonna jump scare me? This shit, okay. This is getting a little sketchy here. What? Am I captured or something? Hello, cleaning service? We need some window cleaning at home. Wait, is this another one or did the game restart? Was that a plan all along? Thank you for playing. Okay. Well, thank you for watching today's video of 3 random games. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like, comment down below what your favorite game was, and subscribe, hit the bell to be notified for future videos like this one right here. So, thank you for watching. I'll, of course, see you in the next one. Take care, everybody. Bye.